first hours of the war, you feel like your universe is crumbling under your feet.
Despite the fact that my city is shelled every damn day, you, I'll continue to draw as long as I'm alive.
This is imperial thinking. Nothing better can exist than Russia itself.